Optico provides a simple way to remove the spherical effect produced by the curvature of your wide-angle lenses. Also, it allows you to simulate the effect caused on your images when using wide-angle lenses. The effect slider controls the curvature in a concave or convex direction, so you can decide the effect that you want to perform. There are some specific images that you want to fix by removing the undesired curvature of buildings or square structures. As you can see in this footage, we are able to see that the buildings are curved because of the way they were shot using a wide-angle lens. The deformation is a normal aberration of the image, but in some cases you may want to remove the effect or lower it to a more acceptable level. Just keep in mind that these effects are simulations and not necessarily an exact mathematical correction of such distortion defects. Move the effect slider until you obtain an acceptable fix, and you can see the before and after by turning the filter on and off. An additional parameter in here is the view angle. The crosshair in the canvas represents the view angle position that you can move anywhere in the canvas window. When you move it, you may be able to notice a change or shift in the perspective of your shot. And once again, turn the filter on and off to see the complete adjustment before and after. Finally, there may be times when you notice the quality of your straight lines a little broken after exaggerating the wide-angle effect. If that happens, then you can change the quality to high. This parameter makes sure that the new simulation is nice and smooth, especially when the adjustment is of great significance, as it is in this example.